Hej, witajcie moi drodzy z tej strony Kina. Witam was w najprawdopodobniej ostatnim odcinku drugiego epizodu The Walking Deadusia. Ostatnio było fajnie.
The Raiders. That guy. He's gonna be with them.
Abel. Yeah. Your bad dreams. They're all about him, aren't they?
Yeah. Can I swear yet? I think it's time I can. If you do.
Okay, but not the F word. Shit is the upper limit.
That guy is a shitbird. It's not funny, Clem. Come on. I'd take a big shit on his head.
Okay, that's enough. Try thinking about something else. Count the monsters you see.
Same number as before. 3, 4.
AJ, it's okay if Abel frightens you. You know how to control that.
There's 10 monsters out there. He doesn't frighten me. But when he comes here, I call dibs. I'm the one that kills him. Okay?
AJ, I don't like the way you're talking. Killing is never easy or fun, or to be treated so casually.
Is it because I'm trying to be good because of Marlin?
It's just because you should never think about killing like that.
There's 12 of them now. Well, what if we played rock, paper, scissors? If I win, you change your mind, and I get dibs on Abel. I can take him, Clem. Please.
AJ, I said no.
No, ja nie ustąpię w tej kwestii. To nie jest coś, o co można...
You'll always be able to tell me no.
What did you just say?
Nothing. I didn't mean it. Clem, I see something.
Not a walker?
Here, you look too.
That's not a walker. Good job, AJ. Come on, we have to tell the others.
Może niech jedno z was zostanie, co się Clem i patrzy, a AJ... Nieważne.
They finally show up?
Yeah.
Stay safe, okay?
We're ready.
They've got at least 4 more people, all carrying guns. And carts, probably to carry people away.
Oh no! Assholes.
I can't believe they're really here! If they get inside, I'll keep them focused on me. That should give Willie and Mitch time to set up the bomb.
I'll set it under those carts. It'll work. I promise.
If they manage to get in, we call back.
To the admin building.
Exactly. Right into our traps.
They're in for a rude fucking surprise. Those duffel bags will break bones. Easy. So, any final words of wisdom? You've faced them and won, after all. Well, sort of.
We're gonna make those assholes right.
Fuck!
Shit! Shit!
Hide! Now! Omar! I got him! Agent, hide!
No! Open up, kids! It doesn't have to get any uglier!
My bow!
Go! Go. I'll be all right. You don't have much time. Go!
All right.
Przyznam szczerze, że dużo mi to nie zajęło.
wanted to move or make noise.
The fuck is all this?
Focus. They're just scarecrows.
Guess they took us seriously.
Spread out.
Get the chance.
Where's our new recruit? They're not yours. Search the yard. If Clementine moves, shoot her. We'll find them, Clementine, and then we'll take them. And you. And your little boy.
I don't think you want to kill me.
Just like you didn't want to in the woods. Shut up!
You can't fucking do it, can you?
You've changed.
I grew up.
I can see that. God, you are just like him. Lee would have been heartbroken knowing he taught you all the wrong things. That the sweet little girl he protected turned out like this.
You're right, Lily. I am just like him. And if he saw me now, he'd be proud of who I am.
Why? Because you pick fights you can't win? Right. I'm sure that made all his sacrifices worth it.
Get out!
If you won't help me find the others, I'll find someone who will. We've recruited from this school before.
Minnie wanted to come along tonight to tell you how well she's adjusted to her life, how happy she is. She said she had a girlfriend back here. Friends she missed. One guy who could always make her laugh no matter what. And her little brother. She missed him the most.
Nie.
Shit.
Ten, proszę, come on.
Where are they?
Let me take you to them.
I can't. I just want them back. Please.
You'll be happier where they are.
Don't listen to her, Ten. You know she's lying. She stole your sisters. She took them away from you. From their home.
Strzelać w łeb, naprawdę. Ja dostał strzały w kolano, ale jeszcze se potupta. God damn it.
Ah!
Co to niby miało być? Dawaj. O szlak.
Family.
Tutaj się nie spytałam sprawę. Chciałam wam pokazać, że się da. Wiadomo, nie? Jeszcze nie wiem, czy będę wam chciała pokazać drugi raz, że się da, czy nie. Skąd przyczłapał? Czemu bym wam nie miała drugi raz pokazać? Tym razem trochę inaczej, nie? Wiadomo. Jak ci mówię, celuj, to celuj. Ciężko to będzie zabezpieczyć, pewną szczerze, ale... Jakieś takie przeczucie miałam.
Clem, I'm sorry for trusting her.
They took them, Sim and Omar, and God damn it, Louis.
It's a scam.
We're going after them. If we knew where to look, I'd smash down their walls myself. But we don't.
Ale znamy kogoś, kto wie.
Well, we've got someone who does.
No to już w ogóle. Ktoś se przedupił. Epizod drugi skończony. Szczerze wam powiem, że naprawdę mam nadzieję, że zrobią... Dobra. I słuchajcie, no mam nadzieję, że zrobią te kolejne epizody. Naprawdę mam nadzieję, że je wypuszczą. Że będzie im szkoda kasy i jakoś z tego wybrną. No pozostaje nam czekać i tak naprawdę obserwować dalej sytuację. Nie ukrywam, że po kiepskim sezonie drugim i kiepskim sezonie trzecim ten The Walking Dead wypada dobrze. Więc trzymajmy kciuki za to, żeby poszło to dalej i dajcie znać, jak wam się epizodzik podobał. Standardowo komentujcie, subskrybujcie, łapcie w górę niewidziane. Pozdrawiam z kina, trzymajcie się i cześć!